Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. Today we will show you guys how to remove and replace the passenger side front window switch on Volkswagen Touareg. Stay with us guys, we will show you how to do that now. For the driver's side, you need to remove the door panel. For the passenger, you don't need to. So stay with us and we will show you how to do it. Please subscribe and let's grow the channel together. Alright guys, so towards the front you have one place where you need to push in. Okay, one clip. Okay, you can see, let me focus one more time. Okay, right there, you can see this clip, it needs to go towards the back. Okay, and then you can pull the switch out. There is two of them actually, one on this side and one on the other side, two clips. Okay, and you disconnect the wire by pressing in, pull it out. Okay, and this is the switch guys, you can see those are the two clips that are broken on this one. It was loose, so we'll be replacing with another one. But when you are ready to do it, all you have to do is just connect the wire and push it back in. Thank you for watching guys, and see you guys next time.